Obviously, it's because it helps people. Mm-hmm. Say,
I like helping people.
Nine babies.
Nine or ten babies.
It says nine over there. Said oh, ten.
It did say ten. All right, I'm sorry. It helps people, especially in their hour of need. A lot of people think that it's scary or that it hurts. It certainly does not. I didn't feel a thing when I gave blood.
Well, when you pass out, they flip that thing up. You go backwards.
I've never passed out.
But you get snacks afterwards too.
Yeah, there are snacks involved.
Twinkies.
So Twinkies.
Cookies.
Yeah, and other sweet treats.
Yeah. Sometimes they're like the off-brand cookies, but that's okay. They're
yeah, good. Hydrox is just as good as Oreos.
So you should donate.
Donate blood.
So why would you want to donate blood?
Well, you could save a life. Donating blood is very important because of car accidents, surgeries, and it doesn't hurt at all to donate blood, and think how good you will feel.
Katie, why would you want to donate blood?
Well, I am O negative, and I'm also Rh negative, so my blood is in very high demand, as it can go to anybody as a universal option.